Hidden Object Guru here with hot new game Tanks VR. This is still in early access. I don't know if they have any bots for it yet. There are no players yet, so let's practice. No, I did not mean to create a lobby. Yeah, leave. We're going to practice. We're just going to see what it's like to move the tanks around. And hopefully they'll get bots running sooner rather than later. So we've got the M5 Stuart, the Panzer 38, and that is it. Okay. Let's try out the tanks, everybody. Oh, weird. Fire? No! Oh, weird. I should be sitting down. I just realized this is a game for sitting down. Because I'm in a tank. Of course it's a game for sitting down. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, yeah, this makes much more sense. Alright, so, grab one, grab the other. Oh, neat. And then if I want to shoot, I aim my barrel like that, and I hit the main gun. Hi. Alright, main gun doesn't work. That's a problem. Abandoned tank. No. Do I have to reload, or what am I doing wrong here? Oh! That worked! Careful. So we have to wait for it to reload. Some amount of time. Oh, there it goes. Yay! Alright, let's take this thing out for a spin! Okay. Should probably, Oh, wow, you can leave it going in a direction. Yeah! Oh, that's neat. Oh, stop, 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 stop. Can we back up a little, please? I love what I describe as the chunky diesel sound of the engine. It does not sound healthy, this engine. You know, guys, I know you wanted to make a multiplayer game, and when there's people around to play this with, I'm sure it'll be a blast, but for the record, I would love to play some, like, some challenge missions in this thing. That would be great. Oh, no. I really thought I was dead on there. Alright, let's try it again. What am I doing wrong here? Alright, let's try this again. You stopped? Alright. This is definitely dead on. Okay, I'm going to assume it's a hitbox irregularity, like it can't, like my bullets are hitting the trolley or something, because this is weird. Like, for example, look at all these guys here, right? Whoa, hey there. Yeah, okay, it was a glitch. Nothing to worry about. Nice. So essentially, I'm playing the tank commander, but instead of just standing up top and yelling orders, I have the ability to actually operate the tank manual, which is kind of cool. Obviously, it would be better if I had a second player, like, working the, oh, I can see which way my barrel's aiming. Nice. Okay, well, that didn't. Yeah, I get this. And honestly, if I got like four people together to just tank duel on this, that could be pretty badass. So I'll have to ask my VR peeps if they want to pick up a game of Tanks via a copy of Tanks VR. Or if the Tanks VR people want to send me more review copies to give to people. A little to the right. Neat. Yeah, no, I could... guys, if you want to put some bots in this, I think you're really going to have something here. I know bots are really hard to program, but the thing is, if you put bots in the game, you're going to make it so people will just load and play the game whenevs. And if people are loading and playing the game whenevs, they're also going to be in a position to play some multiplayer when they run into other people playing the game whenevs. You know what I'm saying? It's a win-win, is my point. It makes the game more attractive and as a single-player option, and it makes it more likely to take off as a multiplayer option. That's why it's such a garbage idea to get rid of your single-player campaigns. Activision! You'll notice that Grand Theft Auto games sell way better than your, what do you call it? Your shooty, soldiery Call of Duty games, right? That's because people still have something to play in between all of the online nonsense. Anyway, this is Tanks VR. It looks nice, it sounds nice, the controls work great. Like, I'll come back and I'll try it again if I round up some people or they add some bots, because this is immediately just a cool idea. Can I turn off the radio? No. Oh, there we go. There we go. Nice. All right, I've been the Hidden Object Guru. Thanks for coming on this journey with me. If you had a good time and you'd like to see more, there's buttons coming up for that. Questions, suggestions, related whatnots, go in the comments section below the video. Well, I'm turning way farther than I thought I would. Stop, please. Can we all just... There. There's a nice big dead zone for stop. That's helpful. Go to the comments section below the video if you'd like to be here for the live streams of these games get played. Check out the Discord channel, because that's where I announce them. See you back here for more new and upcoming games. But until then, can I change the zoom on that? No. Au revoir.